Okay. Yeah, guys, I can't. Oh, I'm so, I don't know what to think right now. I don't know. Okay, I'm not doing a video on this yet, but okay, I'm just gonna go to it. Hold on, turn down the volume. It's so loud. But okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Okay, I had to take off my mic there for a second. I knew he was back from iTalk's item shop video last night, but I can't believe they brought my boy Frostbite back. Now, you're probably wondering, why am I looking at this now? I heard you should have looked at it when I'm doing the video on it. I don't know exactly when I'm... Actually, no, I think I do know exactly when I'm going to... This Thursday, which is only one of my daily uploads then, I am getting Frostbite again, and I can't wait. He was usually... Okay, OGs will know that he's 30 euro. I spent 30 euro on him. Why didn't I just wait a few years to wait to spend 12 euro on him? Why did I just wait a few more years to spend 12 euro on him? Like, are you kidding me? But anyway, you're probably wondering what today's video is. It's actually, oh yeah, forgot to mention. I have the Spider-Man thing now. I have two Spider-Mans. And I did see Spider-Man No Way Home, and I haven't reviewed Spider-Man Far From Home yet. And I'll review them after the daily uploads for Christmas this week. Another thing I want to talk about is, you guys might not believe me, but I actually have a PS5. I'm giving it away, guys. Okay, no, don't. But, yeah, I have a PS5 literally in my room. It's not working at the moment. I mean, it is working, but I can't get an email to sign in with. But it's all good. We're getting a minute. I'm getting a fix on Christmas Day. So, I'll probably be doing a video, maybe, if I can get my account and link to the PS5. I'll probably be doing a video, my first video on the PS5. But hopefully I can get that, though. Hopefully I'll be able to. I might have to do videos on the PS4. But hopefully I will be able to do PS5 videos. But yeah, I'm sad because I can't play at the moment, but yeah, it's okay. It'll be fixed soon, I guess. Hopefully. I shouldn't jinx myself there. So yeah, I got the PS5 yesterday, actually. Fun fact. Off my dad for my early birthday present, and my birthday isn't actually till February 21st, but I just got it for an early birthday present. So yeah, you're probably okay, let's just get to the actual video. And the PS5 looks amazing, by the way, the whole console. And also, sorry, I'm gonna get straight to the video now, but if you don't believe me that I had the PS5, you can go onto my TikTok. I guess it's time to reveal what my TikTok is. My TikTok is DannyP on YT. Now, I just put it up on the screen there. You guys know what it is now. So, you guys, I uploaded a video about it on my TikTok. So, yeah, that's what my TikTok is. And you can see that in that line so on my TikTok. So, yeah. So, first of all, what we're going to be doing for today's video is, first of all, I'm going to go to the lodge. And what they've been doing since, like, a few days ago now, is they've been doing Winterfest. Now, Winterfest actually came out in 2019, and what it basically is you get to go into this cabin over here and get free presents and you get free rewards and all. I've already gotten it. Let me show you guys what I've gotten so far. Actually, no, I haven't got any skins. Yeah, I did get the candy axe, by the way, sick. But I got the, oh wait, there is a pickaxe actually. I want to show you guys. I got this. That's Winterfest thing, and I'm pretty sure, yeah, wait, hold on, let me just search up what I got. Oh, let me just search up Winterfest. Alright, Winterfest. Yeah, I got this and this already. I also am pretty sure I got something here, I think I did. I don't know. Wait, did I? I can't remember what I got, actually. Oh, yeah, I remember. Oh, yeah, this thing is the Matrix glider. They're doing a collab with Matrix because Epic Games actually made a Matrix game recently and it looks so realistic. So, yeah. So, this is like the set or something. It reminds me of Dr. Octopus. Because look at them. And yeah, I can't wait to review Spider-Man No Way Home as well. It was such a great movie. I don't want to spoil anything, but I will be spoiling stuff in my review. Just want to say that. So yeah, guys, I did buy a few skins. I guess this is my only Christmas skin at the moment, so I'll be reviewing this for today. So I'm going to open my present I have today. And also, if I'm ever doing any other Fortnite videos through the daily uploads, I will be opening presents throughout all of them. But I probably won't be doing all Fortnite videos this week. But anyway. Yeah, so basically what the challenge is today is there's this thing game where we're going to go and it's basically what's called a truck. Santa goes around in a truck. There's a Santa skin in this game and he goes around in a truck giving you free presents and we're going to be only using that loot. So it's going to be a hard challenge. I don't think anyone's attempted the challenge yet, but yeah. Let's just go open our present first. I don't know which one I should choose. The frozen one's already done. Oh, that's the peely one. I can't wait to open that one now. I might open one over here. I might open I might open this big one over here. Not this one, but this one. Yeah, we'll open this one, see what we get. Hopefully we get something good in there. What do we get? Oh yes, my friend has this emote. I got it. Let's go. That's such a sick emote. I love it. So yeah, we got the choice knit emote. That's pretty sick skin. I mean, not skin. Emote, sorry. Alright, she just does that for a while. Okay, that was their freaking thingamajig for today. And yeah. So we got the a new emote. Where is it? Oh, yeah. Alright, so yeah, the challenge is gonna be pretty easy then. Well, actually, it's gonna be probably one of the hardest challenges ever, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna get presents off Santa through the truck in Fortnite. So let's go, guys. Let's get straight into it. If you do enjoy, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe and hit the bell for the video I upload. We don't have to do that whatsoever. Thank you, guys. Before we start the match here, lads, I'm playing with my friend here, Gringo Cash. So yeah, we're gonna be trying to do probably a hard challenge here. So yeah, we're gonna try our best, though. That's all we can do. So let's get straight into it. Alright, sorry to interrupt the match again, but I'm of course joined here with my friend again. I said that in the last clip, but we're actually not gonna be doing the Santa Claus only challenge. We're gonna be doing the Christmas tree only challenge because it's kind of hard to get presents off Santa, and it's hard to find them. So we're gonna be doing the Christmas tree only challenges where we so chests are usually under Christmas trees, and we get loot from them, and we can only use the Christmas tree only loot that we get under the tree. So yeah, let's get straight into it then, boys and girls. Sorry, I keep saying boys. Welcome back to welcome to the first round. I've already leveled up to 94, and yeah, Christmas tree only challenge. We're gonna go shift to shaft, but there's a Christmas tree there. Yeah. Oh, also there's the battle bus is like this. It's so sick. It's an OG season 2 thing as well. Even though I wasn't playing in season 2, but I remember that battle bus. You don't need to flex. No, because I don't need you to flex in my video, okay? For the fuse. Oh my god. Is it? Oh yeah, this isn't. Oh, there's a guy. Oh no! Make sure I'm finishing him. Oh no. Oh, there's only. Oh, okay. Alright, there's one at Sleepy. Oh yeah. Yeah, they're usually this, but not this time, I guess. Oh no, this guy's gonna shoot at us. No.
When you see me, I'm in traffic.
Oh, probably gonna be people at Sleepy as well. Yeah, I can already. Oh, there's a chest here that I can get. Oh, I got a sniper as well, yeah. Yeah. How did I miss that? Okay, I got someone. I got a bot, I'm pretty sure. Oh, by the way, guys, we're not allowed to pick up ammo and all like that, and heal. Actually, no, we're not allowed to pick up healables unless it's from a Christmas tree. Did that Fortnite, wait, they put cursing in Fortnite, I didn't even really know that. Oh, it's a bot. You missed. Oh, we're okay. I. He was standing right still for me as well. Oh. Sniped him. Knocked him. Too easy. First try. Oh, I need ammo from him. I need sniper ammo. Oh, dang. It's a remix and I'm coming with that bum bum bum. He's a bot. It's a bot. Yeah, I forgot. I have 90 by the way, solo, yeah, nice. If you win it, you admit it. I'm pretty sure he had sniper ammo. I don't know. Been lucky with us. There's some sniper owls over there, how do you use them? Solo. What the? I knocked one. Got him all. Here, am I over? I'm gonna get these guys a loot over here. Over there. You trolling. Get pranks. Yeah. Are you even fueling up? I already need your, oh, here's Spider-Man, but I already need sniper ammo, I only have none, well, actually one. Oh. Don't leave me! Oh. Oh, he's scared. Oh. Morgan Beetle. His name is Morgan. Alright, yeah, that was the first game, guys. We're gonna go on to the second game there. Alright, guys, we were to the second game, and, yeah. Peace, I mean, what? I said peace for, because, you know, we're all peace here, you know. Alright, fucking me, people, a lot of people landing here. What are you watching? Are you watching quality videos? Kidding. Oh, there's three chests. I got an AK and minis. To remix them, come on. Here, I have a mini for it. Okay, never mind. Oh, wait. Oh, I tried finishing them off. Oh, I need air ammo. Do you have any air ammo? That's a shoulder thing to do. like Marshall. Okay, oh, I got an S. Oh, purple auto, why didn't I go for this chest? I could have buy a tent right now and just get my exotic and mythic weapon out right now. I actually cheated and I got it, so unlucky. It's against the rules. Rocky rules, let's go. It's the way in the Rock Johnson. My idol. Super idol level. What? Oh my god, he's punching at the tree! Did you see that? He ruined the spirit of Christmas. Okay, the Fortnite god blew this to me. I got AR ammo. God, that car just landed on me. Alright. Oh. Oh, tank. You got top of the radio. Oh god! What the? You got me flying a bridge. Oh no, that wasn't you. I'll try. Oh no, this isn't good. One crack. Kills him like this. Oh no, I'm so sorry. My gun wasn't reloaded. Yeah, it suck. Oh, it's Wonder Woman. I already wanted to kill Wonder Woman. Because I don't like DC. Alright, on to the next one, guys. Final game, yes, we'll make the final game. Sorry, not much games today. Alright, let's go, thanks. Where the Dwayne the Rock Johnson is. I wanna go see my idol. My super idol, yeah. What? I heard everything. Alright. Helicopter. Disclaimer. You got pranked, 2021. Let's go. You don't like the sanctuary? Oh, you don't like the Rock's face, is that what you said? He's what now? Oh yeah, I have the boom sniper rifle in my tent. And I also have the rocksmith, the weapon in my chest as well. And I have the dub shotgun in my chest. My tent as well, not my chest. Oh yeah. I need to find one more what's called a freaking firefly, because I need to do a challenge. Kind of sus, my guy. Sussy Amogus. Okay. I got an auto shotgun, a green one. That's actually unlucky, but it's also lucky at the same time. Do you wanna know how? Because you don't have a shotgun and I do, so unlucky. What do you want, chump? See ya, chump. I'm gonna spoil No Way Home right now, live on camera, guys. Spider-Man is in No Way Home. No way. He's in it, ish. Tom Holland Spider-Man is in it. I know. Is it a TikTok audio or? helicopter. Yes, sir. I'm not saying that. Oh, that a mini, oh sick. Oh, wait. Ah! Right behind you though, how can you do that? Wait, oh, that's not that far away. What? What? I'm not saying that, okay. I caught you in 4K and you after the 4K moment. Helicopter. Order the rock. Can you find one more firefly for me and pick it up, please? So in the country. Helicopter. Oh no, I'm just... Oh no, don't worry, I'm not getting you whatsoever. Helicopter. What? Oh wait, what? You have fireflies? you're burning. Oh my god. Consequences. god. We get it. You have. we know you have that. Okay. We know you have it. No, we're not. There's Spider-Man. Is there any fireflies? Okay. Why not? Oh, and you should. I forgot to mention that other Spider-Man No Way Home spoiler to you. So what happens is the multiverse starts breaking, yeah, and then Sussy Among Us starts coming out. So yeah. So the imposters actually are the main villains of this movie. So yeah. Sussy Among Us. Oh crap! No! See a chump? No! Oh, fireflies! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Thank you. You picked up about for me. You assisted me. Thank you very much. Oh, 15,000 XP. I am killing it with the That's dark. Oh god, that guy's the ice cream man's waving from the like. It's Spooderman. Oh no, he's cracked over there. That guy, yeah, he's cracked. Nice, let's go. Okay. I just needed that AR, but okay. I actually have your AR. I'll give you that for the AR ammo. He's probably camping in that house. That one. He thinks he can sussy among us, but you can't. Oh yeah, he's in this house. Christmas tree, yeah. Got him. He was a Christmas tree. Okay. Oh crap, there's someone coming! Oh crap! See a jump. Oh god. If I take damage from the storm, the video ends. I can't take damage. Oh no, I can't take damage from the video end. Oh no, I took damage. Oh crap. Okay, we just stole it back to the door. I'm kind of still shocked about that. No, please. Not the chicken crossroad. Why did the chicken crossroad? They get killed. Oh my god, let's go. Funny joke. It's a bot. I can tell by his movement. I'm gonna go get his imposter loot. Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna get his imposter loot. Yeah. It's Spooderman. He's in the sky. I'm looking for him, I guess. I don't mind. Oh, he's webbing away. He's a coward. I never expected Spider-Man to be a coward. It's the chameleon. It's Spider-Man. Actually, Spider-Man is not a coward, actually. Spider-Man is the most powerful character. Is that what you just said? Miles Morales is my character. I'm an imposter. Then let's do some knitting and I'll make it for you. With my new emote I got at the start of the video, you guys remember? Yeah, yeah, yeah. You don't remember any because you weren't there, unlucky. Okay. You have it too, we can be brothers now. I treat, no! Oh God. God, he is a bad person. Actually, yeah, you're trash. Fire. You're a chaotic person. Oh my God, the gold! Look at that gold. There's another squad pushing them. I need AR ammo as well. Well, I'm pretty sure the guy killed the guy that was trying to reboot. That makes sense. I'm pretty sure that was another squad actually. I'm pretty sure they're still over there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh, okay. Flat on him. That's why I said the lemurs. Oh, it's the snowball launcher. What? There's a sussy shark in the water. Yeah, sussy bears. Cracked. He got absolutely demolished by ninja. Oh my God. No. Okay, it's pretty hard challenge, but okay, that's gonna end it for today's video, guys. If you did enjoy, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe for the little bell. But you don't have to. Okay. Well, you guys don't have to whatsoever, but yeah, I will see you guys in the next video, which is probably tomorrow with a daily upload. And I'll be doing the Spider-Man reviews next week because, yeah. And yeah, we'll be spoiling No Way Home in my next Spider-Man No Way Home review, so yeah, just be warned about that. But yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.